A certain Madeleine Lamy, who had cared for several of the women, one day said to him, "Where are you off to now?" "To some church, I suppose, where you'll gaze at the images and think yourself pious. And all the time what is really wanted of you is a decent house for these poor creatures." The words and the laughter of those present struck deeply within him.